me, sir. We used to have no electricity, but we were still happy. Come on here, come on here. We will tell you a story that our parents used to tell us when we were kids. Tell them the story of ours.
Okay. Once upon a time, there was a woman who had no kids, but wished if she'd had one. She always prayed if she could have a baby, until she finally had a beautiful girl that she named Lolasha. Lolasha, the little girl, used to play with her best friend Elizabeth. They loved to do everything together. One day, Lolasha and Elizabeth decided to go to the forbidden forest where everyone knew there was a horrible girl there. In that forest, Lolasha saw a huge tree and decided to go up get some fruits. Suddenly, a horrible girl showed up into Lolasha and flew away. Elizabeth ran to the forest and yelled for help. All the family started to search for Lolasha that night, but couldn't find him. A couple of years passed, but was still Lolasha missing. Elizabeth, though, had never lost hope to find her. One day, and while he was going back home, a good wizard stopped him and told him that Lolasha was kept in a big castle up in the mountain. And the good wizard gave Elizabeth 3 hairs to make wishes that could help him free Lolasha. Elizabeth went to the castle and snuck into it and stealthily moved from one room to another until he finally found Lolasha. She was very happy to see him. They fled together. The ghoul saw them, so he angrily dressed them. Elizabeth drew the first hair that turned the ground into razor blades. The ghoul, though, could go over them easily. Then he drew the second hair that turned the ground into a sea. But the ghoul could swim through. Finally, he drew the third hair that turned the ground into a fire that burned the ghoul. The ghoul didn't give up easily. He cast a spell over them and turned Lolasha into a little dirty dog and Elizabeth into an eagle, so they could never be together. The ghoul, Lolasha, the little dog, used to go to her mother's house every night, tidy up the house, to leave. The mother, with the sleep, was cleaning the house. She was surprised to see an eagle up a tree, thinking to little dog, "Hello, Lolasha, how are you doing at your home?" And the little dog replying, "Hey, Elizabeth, I'm hungry, I'm cold." The mother rushed out and hugged the dog. Now she knew that Lolasha and Elizabeth were cursed. Finally, they went to the good wizard and turned them back into humans. Elizabeth sang to Lolasha again, "Hey, Lolasha, how are you doing at your home now?" Lolasha replied, "Hey, Elizabeth, I'm so happy, I'm so happy." And they lived happily ever after.
Wow, I love the story.
The story is great.
Now I'm happy that the electricity is off.
Grandma, Grandma, please tell us another story.
Yes, yes, please.
Okay, okay. Once upon a...
Kids these days.